Right, so we're on a job today and we've got a few fence posts to take out and renew, and we're building a new fence. So first of all, we'd like to dig the fence posts out. Now normally it's quite a lot of work trying to dig the whole concrete out. So I've got a new gadget which pulls the remainder of the fence post out of the ground. Now I'll show you it works. What it is, you use a new fence post for your lever, and it's just a hook eye on the end of the old post that's sunk in the ground. So what you do, you get 8-inch screws, screw it into the remainder of the post that's snapped off because it's all wet, and then put the hook eye on with some really good strong rope. Use the 8-foot new post for your leverage, which I'll show you later on. So what happens then, the post can't come out in one go. This one we made earlier, they just come straight out with leverage, and then you can drop your new post straight in the old hole, clean it up, just concrete round it, and makes a lot easier job. Okay, this is the hook eye that we bought from Tool Station. It's about £5, something like that, quite strong. And you buy a load of 8-inch screws and use your drill with a 10mm drive. So first of all, this is the old post still in, which we can't get out because it's built around a concrete. It's built around a slab. So it's rather than break the slab up and do a lot more work, we're going to try and extract it. So, get the old post we've taken out earlier for leverage. The new 8-foot post, which we put over the top. And then we screw the big long screws through the hook, which I can just about get at now. Before it comes in close, you can see what I'm doing just there. Straight in to the old damaged post. They're going really tight because you've got good wood underneath the damp bit where they always break off. So put 4 screws in. Two, moving over, so you can see, another 2. There you go, last one. Okay, there you go, that's in. Strong nylon rope gets down the other end of the post. My mate will follow me down, I think, down there. So you get the end of the post and just slowly lever it up. And if you come in now, you'll see it just pop out the ground. Can you see that? And a bit of effort and you'll see, and it can be quite tight, but there we go. And that's the effect we get without breaking anything down. And then hopefully we can waddle it and yank it up completely. There you go, and there we are, and it's out. What we're gonna do is clean the hole up and put some quick drying concrete in there, and we're done. Cheers.